Alright guys, here we go. Yeah, I've been meaning to talk about the whole... Anyways, like I was saying, as the... Yeah, like I was saying, as the... Yeah, I don't know why a lot of guys like to stalk women nowadays. And there's some guys who want to do some harm to little girls as well. Including guys with little girl, little boys as well. Like, ay, ay, ay. But I don't know. But I'm glad that people are exposing people who are like being pedos. So I'm glad, and some people are getting mad that, oh, that's not true. Okay, you're lying. You didn't do this. You didn't do that to that girl. Like, oh, hey, how do you know? But yeah, it is what it is. But I don't know why those same people who get mad at people for exposing them for being harmful people. I'd rather say that like that, harmful people. Because you know how YouTube is. I want to keep it kid friendly. You're like, okay, no problem. One moment. I'm going, Link. I'm going, my man. But yeah, guys. But I'm glad that there's cameras, like for the women to be like look out. And there's people that are willing to help out women, like, hey, I'm being mugged. And I'm like, oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Ay, ay, ay. Thank you. What a complete asshole. At least watch over the kids and be a man. I'm like, if I have to watch someone else's kids and they pay me pretty great money, hey, fuck it. Stop moving. But I hope Dallas does sign Odell Beckham Jr. But right now he's gonna visit the Bills than the Giants. So let's see what happens there. If he signs with him, then nothing you can do. Here comes the bitch scene. What a bitch. Here. There you go. How in the world did I miss this one? Take that, coronavirus. Puppies. So that's like, big bird of the bridge. Have it. Stupid bird. Fuck off, bird. Puppies. Mexicans. Yeah. Alrighty. So yeah, guys. So how's everyone doing? Good, bad, worse, ugly, disgusting, hanging. How was everyone's Thanksgiving? Mine was great, guys. I ate alone because my family was like, they went to vacation without me because they didn't have enough money, so they only have enough money for themselves. So, where'd I go? Oh, okay, never mind. So, it's been a pretty great by myself. Not too bad. But I didn't eat turkey on Thanksgiving because I ate turkey and ham and all that. A day before Thanksgiving, sound like it? But yeah. So I'm like, cool. Yeah. My uncle wasn't here because he was taking care of my baby's apartment. Because you never know. Some medias like to steal shit. And I'm like, ay, ay, ay. So we got bringing down the house down, baby. But that's how the cookie crumbles. Four more to go. Ah, has to be you. So yeah. Oh. Can't skip. Well, of course, because it's... That's true. For the sake of the prize. Yeah. I like it how the doggy Link just falls in love with the fucking music. Doggy. Daggy. Oh. that was a close one. That was a close call, Fox. There you go. Really? There you go. How much I hate that. Before that enemy, like the one with the whole, like a horn, trombone motherfucker. That's the, whoa. It used to scare me because, of course. Shit, that was weird. Ah! Anyways, like I was saying. Yeah, that trombone creature used to scare me, but not anymore. It starts getting annoying. You don't know how many times you had to kill it, it's still alive. Then they're like, here comes his comrades and shit. Like I'm saying. Oh dear. Say there's a master beat of him, what the fuck? Kids. How much I hate that little shit. Yeah, bullshit. Even today, but I don't know. Guys, okay. Let's see if the. All right, have a great day, guys. Peace.